So today we have a Hobby Lobby, Walmart, Aldi, and small Publix haul. So I will start off with our Publix items. I got blueberry toaster strudels for Lilith, of course. Some roasted garlic and Italian herb fish. I have never had fish before in my life, and I'm almost 30 years old, so I figured I should try this. So that should be good. This M&M coffee creamer, I thought that looked really good, so I got some of that because I love coffee and I like trying different creamers. We did also get a couple subs for dinner, but I wasn't going to take them out. It's just some white paper anyway. And that was $30 in Publix. In Aldi, got a big chuck roast for dinner when my family all comes over. Some chicken breasts to make chicken tacos and some pineapple chicken during the week. Pork sausage, I'm going to make a Chinese stir fry with that. Me and my husband really don't like ground beef, so we usually use pork sausage instead. A package of paper plates, a loaf of bread, a toffee crunch candy bar, box of tissues, a sunflower salad kit, and an Asian chopped salad kit. I like to have those for lunch sometimes, they're really good. Some butter. This tortellini, I bought a box last week to have for lunch with my mom when I saw her, and it was really good, so I figured I'd get another one. I highly recommend it. I'm pretty sure it's a limited item, so if you can get this and try it, I would, before it's all gone. A box of toaster pastries for my son, because we all know it's that and toaster strudels in this house. That's pretty much it. Package of mixed peppers. I needed red and green for the stir fry dish I'm making. Aldi doesn't sell single red or green. They just sell them in the packs. Still cheaper to get the whole pack than go to Walmart and just buy one of each. So I got both of those, and I'm sure I'll find something, another recipe or something to use the extras in. A bag of the ranch flavored tortilla chips and nacho cheese. The kids like to have those at lunch. Same thing with the puff corn. Autumn is obsessed with it, so we've been giving it to her with her lunch every day. These look good. They remind me of the cinnamon twists from Taco Bell, so I figured I'd try those and see if they actually taste like that. Half a gallon of milk. These tofu and vegetable dumplings. I think this is also a limited item. It looks pretty good. We're not vegetarian or vegan, but I don't mind eating these things sometimes. And then a vanilla bean soap and lotion from Aldi. This was in the ad, like, I want to say 3 weeks ago, and there was only one left, and I figured, you know what, I might as well get it. And then that was Aldi, and Aldi was about $70. On to Walmart. Some candies for the dish, because we know we have to have candy for the dish. More ramen soup for the kids. Some generic club crackers. Those are good. You save like a dollar if you get those instead. Package of salami for Chris's lunch. Block of cheese. Figured we could have that with some of the crackers. Cheese sticks for the kids. Two TV dinners. The mini corn dog kid cuisine. Autumn and Gabriel, they don't always like to eat what the rest of us eat. Like, they don't like when I cook that big piece of pot roast. And I don't force my kids to eat things they don't like. So I always get them these. Just for the nights, usually, when we're having, like, something that they really don't like. I mean, obviously, I make them eat. try to have them eat, like, what we eat and good stuff for them, but sometimes they just don't like certain things, and I'm not one to force them if they really don't like it. A bag of sharp cheddar cheese. A thing of sour cream for our tacos and our loaded mashed potatoes that will go with our pot roast. Some lettuce. This lettuce I'll probably use for salad during the week. Some green onions. Package of bacon for breakfast on Sunday morning, because I like to make a big breakfast for the kids and Chris. It's nice. It's the one day we really get to eat all breakfast together. From our stir fry, I've never had those before. I hope they're good. These pasta sides are good. We'll have that the one night we have chicken with our pineapple chicken. Goldfish. the house, a staple in the home always here is these goldfish. A chicken taco mix seasoning. These cheese danishes. The kids sometimes get sick of the cosmic brownies. Some of them like them, some of them are like, eh. So I got a package of these, figuring that would be something different for them to have as a little treat. Two brownie mixes. A bag of frozen corn. I got two of those. Frozen broccoli. I need that for the stir fry. Toaster strudels. More for Lilith. I should take stock in toaster strudel, I swear. Some of these ice cream cones. The kids like to have these. They like the M&M ones, but they were like $4, and they ate them pretty quick, so I can't see me buying them all the time. Bag of the gallon Ziploc bags. Some cat litter liners. Some generic Neosporin. Body wash. Probiotics that me and the kids take. Hand sanitizer. I bought these sticky notes thinking they were full size, and that's on me for not reading it. But when I got them in my online grocery order, I was very surprised to see how tiny they are. But it'll work. I'll still use them. Some price tags. Me and Chris do vendor markets on the weekends, and this is what a lot of times certain events make you have the price on all your items. I guess some people, you know, will go up or down or whatever, but they want, you know, something stating the price. When you're at the event, some of the bigger events we do, so I got some of these to put them on there. Because most of the time we just leave the stuff on the table and people come by and ask. We have a lot of stuff he makes with his blacksmith, and so by the time you tag it all, it takes a very long time. I'll probably be doing that tonight because our event is tomorrow. Got Chris some razors. Toothbrushes for the whole family. How exciting. One of these embroidery hoops. I used these to make dream catchers, and I needed some more medium-sized ones. We do sell those as well, too. Vanilla Coke. Chris and the kids prefer the plain Coke, so we barely get this because I'm usually the only one that drinks it, and it takes me a while to get through a case of this. Package of toilet paper. Walmart was about, I want to say, $120, I think, with the grocery order. Sometimes they don't have stuff or it changes, and I, to be honest with you, don't remember what it said when it was all said and done. I also got Lilith a pair of ballet flats because I got Autumn a pair last week, and she was like, oh, I want them now too. So got them those, and obviously Gabriel does not want ballet flats, so I got him some flip-flops. But that was the only thing besides what you're seeing here, and a bag of cat litter because I don't want to lug it on the counter. And then from Hobby Lobby, I'm going to start taking a try at stained glass, making some sun catchers and stuff like that, and see how that works. It works good with what Chris already does, and he can incorporate it in his blacksmithing, so I figured that'd be a good thing to get going with. Make us a double threat. So I have all the tools needed for that, a fit set, some running pliers, some flux for when you're soldering, the soldering metal, the glass cutting wheel, different pliers. I do have the glass, but it is wrapped in a bunch of paper so it doesn't break, and I really don't want to unwrap it just to show you, but I got blue, and I got like a cream colored clear one. I might show you some of that once I get that going, if I can get it going. We'll see how that goes. And the only other thing I have to get is the soldering iron, because the one they had at the craft store, I read the reviews and I wasn't a big fan of. And I went to Home Depot, but they didn't have it, so I had to order it online. So hopefully that'll be here sometime next week. And then I can get started on that, and then maybe post some pictures or something for you guys to see that. But that is the end of our grocery haul. It's a lot of groceries. Please like this video if you like this content, and subscribe if you enjoy watching these hauls. Thanks.